President Lee, our two nations have stood together for more than 60 years. Over the past 2 years, we've deepened our cooperation. Today, I'm proud to say that the alliance between the United States and the Republic of Korea is stronger than it has ever been. The United States is a Pacific nation, and America is leading once more in the Asia Pacific. And with our landmark trade agreement, we will bring our nations even closer, creating new jobs for both our people and preserving our edge as two of the most dynamic economies in the world.